It's Wilco in 3D.
Hey, I'm John, the bass player of Wilco.
And I'm Jeff, I play guitar, and we both sing, and we're here. It can be kind of intense to play some new material, and that tension, I think, makes for a more exciting show. There's all kinds of insecurity.
The insecurity, I think, comes from the fact that my mind comes from the fact that we're not giving the audience the best version of whatever tune we're doing. I think my mind's caught up in that.
There's always going to be insecurity when you put yourself up on a stage and say, "Look at me." It's like, I don't know. I mean, there are people that are really good at that and good at making themselves believe that they're invincible. But I don't believe there's many of them that aren't crazy.
I never quite feel equal, but we do. There are these sort of pinch me moments, you know, that I get every year or so in the band, whether it's like being on stage with Neil Young, you know, during Rockin' in the Free World, you know, at times like that where you walk off and it's sort of out of body. And
it's good to be a fan. It's good to still feel like a fan and not feel like an equal. Well, we started a record label partially because our record deal was up and we didn't have a record label. And I think also because it became pretty obvious over the years that nobody really knows our audience and feels, I don't feel like we can trust anybody else to know our audience and treat our audience the way we want them to be treated. I don't think there's anybody out there that can do it better than us or really wants to spend the amount of time to understand our audience. Encouraging my children to find something that they love to do and then do it, I think that's your job as a parent. I guess what people always, when people ask, are you going to encourage your children to be in a band or pursue a career in music, they always assume that you have had such a miserable time that you would never want to wish that on your children. And I haven't had a miserable time. I've had a great time. I feel blessed.